Welcome to New Holland's how-to series of videos. In this episode, we are going to look at how to set up and use the Intellisense feature on New Holland CR combines. Testing has proven that Intellisense can improve the daily output of an inexperienced operator by up to 20% and can even improve an experienced operator's output by up to 10%. Intellisense is activated by pressing the Intellisense button on the right-hand console. The LED illuminates when Intellisense is active, and the Intellisense icon becomes visible in the IntelliView monitor. IntelliCruise will automatically be enabled when Intellisense is activated. You can set up Intellisense by pressing the Intellisense button on the homepage. Before starting to harvest, check the basic Intellisense settings such as crop type, harvesting strategy, and maximum ground speed or engine load. In a separate episode, we will show how to set the more advanced settings of the Intellisense system. You choose the crop type you want to harvest by pressing Crop Type. You can select the desired harvest strategy by pressing Strategy. Best Grain Quality will first optimize grain quality before reducing the grain losses. When this is optimized, the throughput will be increased until maximum ground speed or maximum engine load is reached. Limited losses will first reduce grain losses before optimizing grain quality. When this is optimized, throughput will be increased until maximum ground speed or maximum engine load is reached. Maximum capacity will increase the throughput until maximum ground speed or engine load is reached. When either of these are reached, the system will reduce grain losses and optimize grain quality. Fixed throughput will vary the ground speed to achieve a fixed throughput. Throughput will decrease when maximum ground speed or engine load is reached. Meanwhile, Intellisense will try to reduce grain losses or optimize grain quality. Throughput can be defined by pressing the IntelliCruise button on the Command Grip multifunction handle for longer than 2 seconds. You can change the maximum ground speed by pressing Max Ground Speed. You can also change the maximum engine load by pressing Max Engine Load. You can use IntelliCruise during harvesting by pressing the orange IntelliCruise button on the Command Grip multifunction handle. This will automatically increase or decrease your harvesting speed, depending on the actual throughput in your combine. You can always manually resume control from IntelliCruise by moving the Command Grip multifunction handle forwards or backwards. When Intellisense is activated, the grain quality funnels become visible. These funnels turn blue with only one central line. The Intellisense system reacts to these funnels to change the combine parameters. When a parameter level crosses the central activation line, the combine will optimize the corresponding parameters to reduce the loss below the activation line as quickly as possible. In a separate episode, we will show how to set the funnel sensitivity settings. On this run screen, you can also check the status of Intellisense. By pressing the icon on the IntelliView monitor, you will be informed of the system's limitation. The system can be limited by no limits, rotor loss, sieve loss, return loss, rotor speed, material other than grain, MOG, engine load, ground speed, broken grain. By pressing on the status icon when a limitation occurs, the system will ask you to change settings to solve the limitation or to accept. You can easily navigate to the Intellisense menu by pressing on the Intellisense icon.